Welcome to a tutorial on resetting your Google Chrome, to make it as if no one has ever used it. Let's begin. Open Chrome. Click on the menu button at the top right of the screen and then choose Settings. In the Settings tab, click on the Advanced button at the bottom. Now scroll down until you see the Privacy and Security tab. At the bottom of this tab, click on Clear Browsing Data. This is where you will remove all your history. Choose the drop-down option for history duration and choose the beginning of time. Now tick every single box to ensure that all information will be removed. Once you have done that, click the Clear Browsing Data option. Once that is finished, click on the Menu button again, click on More Tools and then choose Extensions. In the Extensions page, you should delete every extension. Once you have deleted your extensions, click on the menu button again, now choose Bookmarks, and then click Manage Bookmarks. Here you can see your list of bookmarks and delete them by right-clicking and choosing Delete. Click on the menu once more, choose Settings again. At the top of your settings page, it will show you if you are logged into a Google account, if you are logged in, sign out. And that is how you completely reset your Chrome to make it like new. If you have any questions, leave them down below. Please like the video and subscribe to our channel if you found this video helpful.